I'm getting a lot of messages saying that this is fake and this is, you know, a scam, but I'm here to tell you that it's not. I was tired of living paycheck to